Welcome back to new videos. So today we're actually playing some more Adopt Me, and yeah, why not? I mean, why not play some more? And I'm coming over, and there's this girl giving me a full on like 4 ghost bunnies. And yeah, first of all, I'll try to give her an offer, but I'm not sure. Give her 4 of these, these plus, yeah, no, I can't give you the other one, sorry, girl, but yeah. Okay, let's keep the dragon, because I think we haven't played a lot of dragon lately, so why not introduce a dragon to the world, right? I don't know, but yeah, ooh, she got a mega unicorn. That's cool. So, let's see. Where's the thing? Oh my gosh. So, today I'm probably gonna decor my house again, guys. Because you guys like those episodes. So, why not do it, right? So, I might decor again the house. I mean, why not, right? I think it would be pretty cool, so yeah, why not do that? It's about to go, yay, please, go, 4, 3, 2, 1, go, there it is, 20, oh my gosh, oh my god, so annoying. You know, we can't do much about it. It is what it is. We get gingerbread again. Well, okay, that's cool. Well, guys, now we're gonna have to go and do a new room in my house. Why not? And take off that wolf because we don't need it for now. So we're gonna go and look which room we can decor. This is the treehouse room. I don't know. I think it was pretty cool, but I haven't changed it. Maybe why not make the bathroom of this room? I mean, it could be pretty cool. So yeah, let's do the bathroom. So edit walls. We're gonna add the walls to be. I still want to remain with that theme. So why not these walls? And the floor is gonna be white. We're gonna sell these things because we don't want them. Okay. Thank you. Now let's go to stuff. I want to see what they added new for winter. Not much. Oh gosh, no. I just wanted to see and like click on it. There's not quite a tree. I mean, there's snowy tree lights. A pretty cool tree. Oh my gosh, it is a Christmas tree, guys. Oh my gosh, guys, we have to add this to our house, to our mansion, because our house needs a tree, guys. We are for sure needing a tree, so winter, and I'm adding this tree because it's very important for our house. Oh my gosh, we got a Christmas tree finally after so much time of not having a tree. We finally got ourselves a tree. I mean, sure, it's not, you know, it's not very, well, it's snow, but let's say we have snow in our house, okay? It's artificial snow, okay? Yes, so I got a tree now. I'm very excited. It's like, Adopt Me heard my wish of having a tree and Adopt Me, which is very great. Now I'm gonna add some things for party, guys, and I'll be back. So guys, I added this little thing here, this like massive like spa thing, I don't know, because I thought it could be very cool. So now I'm gonna add some more stuff. So we go back to bathroom. We need for sure counters and you know everything of that sort. Let's get some counters going on here. These could be cool. I like these. Pretty cool. But I don't think they go with my style. So, bathroom. No, not mirrors, but we do need a mirror as well, so it's okay. We need a $40 mirror because we're going fancy right now. Fancy, fancy. Okay. We need a the counters, of course. Bathroom counters. We're taking the 14 because it's gonna be like wood, so that's what we need. I mean, that's what we need, like wood stuff. So, that's what I'm going for right now. We need this mirror, and it's gonna be pretty cool, the mirror and all. We need, of course, the sink. So we go back to bathrooms, the counters, and I hope we have the. No, we don't. So we need a sinks because we do need a sink, you know. This one is perfect. We just need to change the color. Great. We're putting this here now. That's very dang cool. And we need a toilet, and that should be it. Toilet. So we need cleanless, yes. And the toilet. We have only a singular toilet here, so we don't really have a juice toilet, but yeah. So bathroom, do we have anything else that we could add? No, we need cleanless. No, but we can add towels because we do need towels for the bath. That's cool. Don't we have toilet paper? I don't know. That would be cool. Decorations. We can use a pot of flour here. It could be pretty cool. Because we do need flowers, you know. Our bathroom needs flowers. Because why not? I don't know. Decorations again. We're gonna need a glass of water because we need to put this on like with our sink here. Thank you very much. We need that very much. Yes, thank you. Decorations we need. What do we else do we need? We all need I don't know. Okay, we need a bathroom. Maybe fire extinguisher? I don't think though. Let's say no for let's pass that. We might need some bottles of I don't know. We have mouthwash and cool stuff, you know. Yeah. We have all of those things there. Toothpaste and everything, you know. Very cool. Yes, I think that's it for that. Stuff. Let's go some artsy stuff. Artsy. I don't know, guys. Maybe like. Ooh, this really looks more fancier, but I think this will work for now. And I think we're gonna add a post. No, maybe not. New. Yeah, nice things. Yeah, sure. No. Decorations. Cute, maybe. Yes, cute. No. Yes, let's see. You know what? We might need that actually. A candle. A Kindle can be very useful, so it's for your bathroom, so a candle could be very cool to have. Ooh, maybe here? No, it doesn't. I can't put that there, so. Decorations again. We need a smaller candle now. Aw, that's so cute. Wait. I have to adjust that. Thank you very much. I think that looks very cool, guys. What do you think? And I think just like that, our bathroom is pretty much done. I mean, we could add some, like, some things on the walls if you guys want. But I think it's pretty much done. And I think this room has a very matchable, is that even a word? Bathroom. Because it does match a lot with this room. The treehouse room that we built. I think it's a very cool room. So yeah, guys. Tell me what you think and comment down below. And see you soon, guys. Bye.